I can't underestimate Default. He knew I'd track him back here. I gotta stay sharp, work the trap, find a way through, and hope there's a rat at the end of his maze. All these guys are geared up and ready for trouble. That's what a Bloom budget will get you. Probably safer to try to slip past them. You're watching me, ain't you? Oh yeah, kid. I'm coming for you. Now, in the video, Default was up there somewhere.
He's not gonna show. This is a waste of time. Wait. Something's that way.
Enough fucking games, all right? What is this?
I looked, and there before me was a pale horse. Its rider was named Raymond fucking Kenny. And death followed behind him. Fathers, mothers, husbands, wives, whoever. Did it make you feel powerful, Ray? Did you get a little tingle between your legs? Smile for the camera, Ray. You got fail.
Fuck you. Default. Sam Jennings.
Let's talk about this.
Oh, we will. When I find you.
See, Ray, I'm an artist too.
Shut the fuck up! Barry Langston. Fuck. They're all here, aren't they?
Investigators have confirmed Raymond Kenny, an ex-Bloom Industries employee, is responsible for the blackout, which has resulted in 11 confirmed deaths. Kenny's motivations are as of yet unknown, and Bloom has...
No! No! It's all bullshit! That's not the way it went down at all, you twisted, psychopathic fuck! Is this how you get off? Well, fuck you! Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Watch until you cut the power and let him out! You murdered him! Murderer! Murderer!
They died because I wanted to send a message. I thought I could warn people about what was coming. Show them that one person can shut down a whole system.
In the months
after your crime, each one of these families found a lump of cash in their savings.
Was that you? Did you try to
buy your redemption?
I tried to make it right.
Oh, you'll make it right, right.
That's a promise.
Default's running the show here. Damn near Common, too. At least I know now why he's doing all this.
Why?
His brother died in the blackout.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Yeah. Listen, Asalo's been compromised, so I gotta be ready for a fight.
You mean we?
I got enough blood in my hands, Frewer. I've been fighting tooth and claw for years. I do need your help, man, but I don't expect it.
You didn't bail on me, I'm not bailing on you.
That your chemical courage speaking?
Nope. I'm done. I threw those in the garbage. I'll hide out until you're back at the silo.
Hey, Frewer. Thanks.
Thank you.
Doesn't look like Default's made his move yet, but he will. I could burn my shit and run, but it didn't work last time. Fuck it. I'm gonna see this one through. It's time. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm on my way.
I got a feeling this is gonna get real ugly. Fucking fucker. You're shutting down my defenses. I'm gonna get overrun here.
Find him, finish him, and take what you can carry. We can recoup some of our losses with this shit.
What is this?
It's probably all booby-trapped. Damn! He's got the place locked down. Listen, Default's in my system.
I've got this. But with my modifications, you're about to overload the system. You need to get to the control room and, stop that from happening.
I'm on it.
I'll keep Default out. You cover the control room.
Ray! Ray! They're coming!
Damn it! You touched my ship!
Yeah, I made it better.
That remains to be seen. What is that?
Go over there.
Look out, I'm looking for him.
Ah, more fixers, Ray!
Yeah. Who is this guy, Ray? Every time I close the door, he kicks it back open.
Annoying little shit, isn't he?
Come on.
can do. I don't think so, Rat Boy.
Ray, it looks like more fixers are coming in.
Okay, I'll deal with them. You okay, Frewer?
Yeah, it's just like all the little internet assholes combined and formed into this one giant mega asshole. How does he have time to make fun of me while he's counter-hacking? And what's a douche nozzle anyway?
Let's look at options.
On my way.
Don't fucking move.
Okay.
All right. All right.
Fixer.
What? I can't do that.
Yes, you can. This is your moment, man. Just be like one of those shadowy guys in one of your comic books.
It's graphic novel.
Is it done?
It is done.
Both of them?
Yes, both targets are terminated.
All right. Good. Default, we want to see the bodies. We'll send you the location.
What the fuck was that? That was awful.
What? He bought it.
It is done.
Shut up.
All right, we've got a lock on this rat. Wish me luck.
I'm going with you.
I think you better leave this one for me, Frewer.
No, not this again. I'm in it now. Plus, you said it yourself. You need me.
Well, I sure as shit did not phrase it like that. Fine. See what you can dig up on the place and meet me there.
Okay.
When we get there, we're gonna need to cover a lot of ground to find a way in, so we'll split up. But if things go batshit, you get your head down and stay put, you understand? I'll try to keep the attention on me.
Will you stop?
Stop what?
Stop trying to protect me all the time.
Well, listen, I...
No, you listen. I know it's not entirely your fault that I am where I am. I don't agree with how you did it, but I know you thought you were doing the right thing. I guess I'm saying, you don't owe me anything, Ray.
Are you done?
Yeah.
Good. Let's find a way in. Call me if you see something, and I'll do the same. Time to end this bullshit.
Ray, think we'll get the drop on Default?
No. He's orchestrated this every step of the way so far. I don't see him taking any chances. He'll have a plan B. Garen fucking teed. Discreet. This is rare for Default. I bet it gets weirder on the inside. He's made this personal between us. He doesn't want to just kill me.
Who's there?
He wants to crucify me on camera. I see you down there, Frewer. I can open your door from here. Stay low.
You know me. Can't get much lower.
Why do you do that?
Do what?
Insult yourself, man. Self-deprecation. You need to cut that shit out, buddy.
Okay, okay.
Thank you.
did unlock the door back here. I'm gonna sneak in.
I'll meet you inside. Some of these guys must have access codes to get further in. Eeny, meeny, miny.
I can see you, Ray!
Your signal's close.
Do you see it?
Yeah, this ain't gonna be easy.
You tell me where to go. I trust you.
Move up. Now, go. Move it. Okay, move. Go, stay low. Now, go, go. All right, move.
Go!
I'm through. Can you get the door for me?
Yep.
Are we getting close?
They've changed the place around, but if the building still matches the blueprint, we should be close to the central room now.
Good. Good, I'll meet you there.
Playing at home, now is your chance to vote.
Did Ray here earn his freedom?
Turn off your camera if you want him to walk.
Keep on watching
if you want to see how this plays out.
If you do this, you'll be suffering from the same damn guilt that's been eating me up all these years. I'm sorry I did what I did. And I'm sorry that this fucknut dragged you back into it. But even if I deserve this, you don't. You don't.
I guess
we've got our answer. So long, Ray.
Bye-bye.
Sayonara. Adios.
Hold up your phone. Up your damn phone!
Right? You okay, man? I thought you were dead there for a second, like, dead. Like, I couldn't even tell if you were breathing. And then, I thought you'd get all, like, pissed off if I went to call an ambulance.
Tobias.
Yeah.
I'm fine. Why do you got that shit-eating grin on your face? I think you must have inhaled some of these fumes for...
It's possible. Look, Ray, I was thinking. I don't know if I really want to leave Chicago anymore, do you?
More than anything else I've ever wanted in my whole life.
Oh.
But hey... Let's say I do stick around. Hypothetically speaking. Try and find the chink in Bloom's armor. Would you help me?
Abso-fucking-lutely. The old team's back together again. Well, minus the one.
Yeah, well, that's okay because I got somebody in mind. Aiden Pierce.
Are you serious? Wait, that guy has mental issues. Do you know how we met? He introduced himself with a tactical baton.
Yeah, that sounds like something he'd do.
But that's not funny.
No.
It's not funny.
I'm sorry. Must be the fumes.
What is that?
Apparently, it's called a wet Zambezi.
What happened to the beer I bought you?
I had to pour it out. It smelled awful.
It smelled like beer.
Yeah, well, this smells like fruit. Oh, that is foul. That doesn't taste like fruit at all. Oh, no, wait for it. Oh, there it is. It has like a fruity aftertaste. Maybe I should just get a juice.
You are hopeless, Fruer.
Now it's your turn.
What's that?
Quinkies. I got you a double dog donut combo.
No.
Come on, Ray, just try it. Just a bite. I mean, there's a reason why the chain is so successful.
Yeah, because they pump addictive chemicals into the special sauce.
No. Yeah. That's what I thought, too. It's just mayonnaise and relish. Come on, man, I drank with you.
That tropical monstrosity is not a drink. It doesn't count.
Ray, I'm gonna make you eat this fucking burger. Try it.
No!
Just a bite. Bite
no,
it,
look,
Ray.
I will taste
Ray,
you.
I
Back
swear
on.
To... Eat the...
Jesus, Harold Christ.
Aw, oh, come on, it's not that bad.
Oh, goddamn. It's delicious.
Mm.